Why did you do that? It's a bone! It's a bone! It's a bone! It's a bone!
I'm sorry. You know, I thought you were Richard Pryor.
They're paying your salary, you ass!
And what kind of a rat bastard idiot would schedule a live show on a Christmas Eve?
I was talking to a friend of mine.
Uh-huh. Where's Dad? She's been home by now.
Well, Wally, if I know your father, he's out chasing beaver.
Father loves beaver. Here on IBC, you'll love it.
Hours, and there was a beautiful girl, like 15, with pigtails, and she was waiting for me, and her parents didn't know she snuck out of the house.
You're so pathetic! That was the little house on the prairie!
I want a disclaimer at the top. Anyone with a heart condition must leave the room.
Will do, Frank.
Hey, where were we?
I would be in a horn.
Okay.
I was talking to a friend of mine.
So I can heat my plate.
Herman, I blew it all on Liz. There's a sucker inside.
Thanks.
You stinky! Yeah, you big dog! You.
Who are you? How'd you get in here? Well, maybe you'll answer some questions downtown, huh, my friend?
And there's happily ever after.
This is my little boy.
Try to trick me today, because I'm back, Jack. Maybe we'll just check things out over there at Operation Reach Out. Pick a side, Grandma.
And they lived happily ever after.
If anything happened to you, now you stay put.
Oh, that's very nice of you, Lee. And Lee,
you've been a real good boy this year.
Spent $40 million on a live TV show. You guys have got an ad with America's favorite old fart reading a book in front of a fireplace.
Get up and dance. you might be spreading yourself a little thin. So I've taken the liberty of hiring somebody to work with you.
Oh, great.
I knew you'd be pleased.
I couldn't be more pleased. Someone today to staple antlers to a mouse's head to further my career. How many of you people have got the brass cojones to try something like that? Listen to people give excuses why they can't work. My back hurts. My legs ache. I'm only four.
A lot of people don't think what to do. like the Manson family Christmas special.
Well, it's a little late to get this kind of feedback.
That's because this is the first time I've ever seen it, sir.